You were working as Home Secretary for David Cameron when I met you. You've waited years for an excuse to turn me around, turn me into something new. Now 7 years later on and you're the Prime Minister. Success has been so easy for you. There's been so much austerity, but think how much more there could be outside of the EU. Don't you want me? You say that I get in the way of tackling terrorism. Don't you want me? I spy ulterior motives, please excuse my cynicism. It's much too late to learn. You've made another U-turn. You better change it back or we will both be sorry. Don't you want me, PM? Don't you want me, Prime Minister? Don't you want me, PM? Don't you want me, Prime Minister?